Saber-toothed tigers, meteorites, mushrooms, you name it, and someone, somewhere, at some point has probably gotten killed by it. But spoiler alert, most people weren't killed by saber-tooths or meteorites. About 110 billion people have died throughout human history for millions of different reasons. Some things, though, have killed a lot more people than others, so we're going to take a historical tour of human death and highlight how the common causes of death changed over time. Or didn't. Hi, I'm David, and this is Minute Earth. Before we take that tour, we should probably note that it's super hard to quantify who died of what way back when. Until recently, humans didn't really keep death records, and it can be hard, even today, to determine what actually killed a person. But by putting together a bunch of disparate information, scientists and historians have been able to make some pretty educated guesses about the most common causes of death throughout history. Okay, with that out of the way, let's start with the prehistory era, during which about 10 billion people lived and died. These hunters and gatherers lived rough and tumble lives without any real sanitation, so a lot of them died from injuries, infected wounds, and parasites. Then there were also three other big killers, which we'll get to a bit later. Next was the agricultural era, during which another 60 billion-ish people lived and died. Living with livestock caused deaths from animal-borne diseases like smallpox and tuberculosis, and reliance on crops caused deaths from mass starvation when the crops failed. And since sanitation hadn't improved much, people kept dying from a wide variety of infections and parasites. And, oh yeah, there were those three other killers that were still killing people, which, again, we'll get to. During the third era, the urbanization and trade era, another 30 billion or so people lived and died. The beginnings of global travel brought unfamiliar diseases like the measles and flu to new lands, decimating entire civilizations. And since people lived more tightly packed than ever, plagues like, well, the plague, spread quickly. Plus, other infections and parasites ran rampant, especially tuberculosis. And there were those three other killers that were still at it, which we'll get to soon. In the current era, another 10 billion or so people have died, but mostly from different things. Thanks to widespread use of stuff like soap, vaccines, and antibiotics, we've gotten really good at not dying from most of the threats that haunted earlier eras. Now, things like heart disease and cancer, diseases which tend to kill old people, have become common causes of death. Unfortunately, those three big killers are still an issue. Oh right, now let's get to those three killers, which have been on a spree since the dawn of humanity and have likely dispatched more people than anything else. The first is other humans. Researchers estimate that violence and wars have killed around 3 billion people throughout history. In some ancient cultures, they were responsible for more than half the deaths. And while things are a lot better today, violence still kills around 1 million people each year worldwide. Then there's childbirth, which has killed more than 5 billion women throughout history, mostly from bleeding and other complications. In some particularly grim eras, more than 25% of the women giving birth likely died. Nowadays, because many babies are born in modern hospitals under trained supervision, far fewer women die during childbirth, but the number is still shockingly high, around 300,000 each year. Finally, what's likely the biggest, baddest killer? Malaria. We know from ancient writings and anti-malarial adaptations deep in the human genome that malaria has been killing people since day one. Advances in prevention and treatments have brought the death rate way down, but the disease still causes more than 500,000 deaths each year. By some estimates, over the course of history, the malaria parasite has killed more than 10 billion people. In other words, one tiny bug has killed roughly 10% of all the humans who ever lived. Take that, saber-toothed tigers.